Welcome to our comprehensive guide on dog food, designed to help you make informed choices for your furry friend. Today, we'll explore the various types of dog food, nutritional requirements, life stages, health conditions, and feeding guidelines. Let's start with the types of dog food. Kibble, or dry food, is a convenient and cost-effective option for many dog owners. It's easy to store and serves as a staple in many households. Canned food, on the other hand, offers higher moisture content and is often used as a topper to enhance flavor and nutrition. For those seeking a more natural approach, raw food diets consist of uncooked, unprocessed meat, bones, and vegetables. Homemade diets allow owners to customize meals, ensuring their pets receive the exact nutrients they need. Grain-free options are available for dogs with grain sensitivities, often substituting grains with potatoes or peas. Lastly, limited ingredient diets are designed to minimize allergens, making them ideal for dogs with food allergies. Understanding nutritional requirements is crucial for your dog's health. Protein is essential for growth, maintenance, and energy. Fats provide a concentrated energy source and support skin and coat health. Carbohydrates offer energy and fiber, while vitamins and minerals are vital for various bodily functions and bone health. As your dog progresses through different life stages, their dietary needs change. Puppies require higher protein, calorie, and nutrient intake to support their rapid growth. Adult dogs benefit from a maintenance formula with balanced nutrients, while senior dogs need joint support, easier digestion, and reduced calories. Health conditions can also influence food choices. Common allergens include beef, dairy, and wheat, so it's important to monitor for food allergies and sensitivities. Dogs with digestive issues may benefit from diets tailored for sensitive stomachs, while those with skin issues might need specialized nutrition to alleviate itching and hot spots. When it comes to brands and quality, premium dog foods offer high-quality ingredients and balanced formulas. Mid-range options provide balanced nutrients at more affordable prices, while budget brands focus on basic ingredients. Finally, let's discuss feeding guidelines. Portion control is key to preventing overfeeding, so measure your dog's food carefully. Establish a feeding schedule by dividing their daily ration into 2 to 3 meals. When transitioning to a new food, do so gradually to prevent digestive upset. By understanding these aspects of dog food, you can ensure your pet receives the best nutrition possible. Remember, a healthy diet is the foundation of a happy, thriving dog. Thank you for joining us, and we hope this guide has been helpful in your journey as a responsible dog owner.